cancer. It's a complex disease. It affects many people every year. According to Stats Canada, 1 in 2 Canadians will develop cancer, while 1 in 4 Canadians will die of cancer. Now, these numbers won't change unless we do something about it. Here at Ryerson University, we study proteins in cells by looking at their function, where they are located, and how this affects the cell's ability to grow. Now, I study a protein called Glycogen Synthase Kinase 3 beta, or GSK 3 beta for short. One of its functions is to prevent cancer growth. Now, this function is often altered in cancers. I want to understand how this protein moves in and out of the brain or the nucleus of a cancer cell. Does moving it in or out of the nucleus prevent cancer, or does it promote it? To study proteins like GSK 3 beta, we use different drug techniques towards cells, then track changes to GSK 3 beta location and activity by using high-resolution microscopes. Every day, we try to learn something new about proteins and how they function in cancer. Even if we uncover one thing, this steps us in the right direction to creating better therapies for those who suffer against cancer.